was found in Anchorage's Town Square Park in downtown with wounds to her lower body as officers say they responded to a report of a stabbing at 7:07 last night. She was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police say they don't know if the attack was random or if the victim was targeted. There has not been an arrest. Anyone with information is encouraged to call 311 option 1 or 907-786-8900 option 0.